Course is a human capital management firm. We're a strategic advisor to mid-market and emerging companies and Fortune 500 companies, helping them with their strategic human capital needs. We focus heavily on helping companies with succession planning and analyze their leadership strengths and developmental gaps of their current and future leaders. The assessment side of our business and the utilization of assessment instruments is a critical part of our company's offerings. Our ability to accelerate our understanding of how a leader is wired, what are their strengths, what are their developmental gaps, is a critical component to our ability to provide our advisory services.
We started working with Chorus back in 2002, I believe. The concepts in the testing and assessment space, this is really innovative in that before technology took over, this just didn't exist. What Chorus did was really take it to the next level and give something a custom report.
We're able to utilize the PAN system to deliver to our clients a very effective and efficient assessment process. We actually developed the Hallmarks of Excellence in Leadership utilizing our strategic partnership and relationship with PAN. A lot of the relationships that PAN brings and their technology that they bring, we've been able to utilize to help develop our product to deliver to the marketplace.
So here's the report. There's additional numerical analysis here. So just a plot graph of where that individual candidate scored, and it breaks it down with some additional text.
I think PAN brings a very robust offering of instruments, and we're able to leverage those tools and actually pull information from those tools to be able to build an in-depth leadership profile.
We're kind of like the Amazon.com of assessments. They have books and posters and everything about anything literary, where we do the same thing with assessments.
PAN provides the technology backbone that we're able to utilize. When I worked in a Fortune 500 company, we were big on assessments, and I remember being put through probably several days of various assessments. Back then, it was all done by paper and pencil, and they would typically ship the information off to a university, and the results would come back, and an industrial psychologist would sit down and go through them. PAN has been able to automate that process, and so the delivery system is very efficient. Because time is money, companies only want to invest so much time and money in being able to take assessments. PAN and the PAN system has definitely enabled us to do it, I think, more effectively and to accelerate our ability to bring our offerings to the marketplace.
They got something that's stronger technically, and we got someone to actually pilot this, to bring new ideas to the table. I'm not exaggerating or in any way enhancing it when I say it was a win-win for both sides.
Probably the number one aspect of PAN is quality. We think they bring quality publishers to the marketplace, and they have a quality delivery system that matches our expectation of high quality with the services that we provide.